following is not intended for children. If you are a child, please pause this and go get your parents. Parents, why are you not watching your kids better? Shit, man! This video is a work of fiction. Any similarities to any person living or dead is purely intentional.
Stupid puppy, get out of here. What else did I get? What else did I get? Oh my god, so many of them to choose from. Family Feud. What's this one? Look at this one, babe. Shaq Fu. Shit. Oh, what's this one? Oh no, what's this one? I can't wait. Fucking Power Rangers! Ah! Street Fighter 2! Yay! I'm gonna play this one! Oh man, I got all these games for Christmas, and they all suck. Except for Street Fighter, that one's good.
Merry Christmas, motherfucker!
What the hell? Another present! Oh my god, what could it be? Angry Video Game Nerd Adventures. Look at this piece of crap. It says Angry Video Game on the Nerd Adventures on the front, but on the top they just wrote Nerd. What kind of lazy shit is that? Well, let's go play it. I've never played this one before, so let's give it a shot. Hello everybody, I am Madcap, and today we are going to play this game I got for Christmas. I never even heard of it. I never even knew there was this game on Super Nintendo. But let's go put it in and check it out.
Let's do this. I just, yeah, start off on normal, but that quickly gets switched to easy, because this game is impossible. So it starts off with a story of them circle jerking around the TV, and then the TV starts giving the nerd a handy, and he comes inside the game, that is. And here you go, and all its 8-bit splendor, I suppose. You get yourself a little guy called Nagy, who tells you all the awesome things, like how to jump. So beer bottles give you health. They restore your health. Although I got one and I already had 3 health, so it didn't give me any more, so that didn't help. And there's power-ups. There's the rock that goes in an arc and sucks. Doesn't hit anything. The glitch, which is famous from the nerd glitch episode. As you see, I use it at the completely wrong time, so I can't even get past. But it freezes everything on the screen to make it easy for you to pass certain parts. Now this is Mecha Death Christ 2000. And what he does is he destroys everything on screen except for obstacles like that flame there. He'll completely decimate everything. There's another power-up that we didn't see yet that I'll talk about later on in the game. But this is a tutorial level, and there you see I blasted away old Nagy. I didn't think you should have called her a bitch, though, but who am I to judge?
Oh, that wasn't too bad. This game shouldn't be too terribly difficult. What do we got next here? Assholevania. That's what we call Pennsylvania and New Jersey.
Yeah.
We talk all up in here.
This one is your standard Castlevania style platformer. You got spike balls and spike ceilings and a nod to Majora's Mask there in the background. Sexy chick heads flying by. You might not have mentioned earlier, but the toasters are your checkpoints, and luckily on easy, they're abundant, because this game is very unforgiving. As you'll see, in 2-1, there you go.
Darn! Well, this game was fun until you got to those blocks. Those death blocks. Look at them, sitting there, smiling.
Petra.
This part's impossible.
It literally is. I must have died there 50 times or more.
Yeah. But when you make it, holy Christ, does it feel freaking fantastic?
Here's the other power-up I was talking about. This is a nod to the Super NES Super Scope. I don't get to hold on to it long enough to actually do anything, but I'll show you it later.
This guy has a metal suit on! Come on! Oh, finally. Maybe this isn't going to be as easy as I thought.
Mr. Spock, are you all right?
Yes, I believe no permanent damage was done.
What happened?
The occipital area of my head seems to have impacted with the arm of the chair.
Happy fun candy time. Better be a van in it.
Ah, happy fun candy time. Looks like Barney busted a nut all over the Teletubbies. As you can see, the enemies are basically still the same. Instead of ghosts, this time you got kitty cats, and instead of fireballs, you got a smiley face.
Come on!
Everything is smiling on this level. The sun, the mountains, blocks, the spikes. You know what's not smiling on this level? Me. That's what's not smiling on this level. It's basically just block jump, block jump, block jump, and eventually you'll get a jump that's a bouncy jump.
Got it. Oh, this spiky son of a bitch.
Even the goddamn clouds are smiling.
A unicorn? Really? Happy fun candy time, my ass. Look at the death counts. How do I expect anybody to get through this game on normal? Future fuckballs. Should have named the whole game this.
Thank you.
lasers! Can't get through there! What, that Rob the Robot? Ooh, real original.
Yeah, this level was pretty ridiculous. All you do is die. 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 Sometimes you freeze stuff so you don't die. Just so in the next thing you can die. For some reason, every time I climb a ladder, I turn only right. It makes no sense.
Ooh, finally! Ooh, this is perfect! Yeah! Sinead O'Connor. Yeah, nothing compares to this burnt sandwich. Huh, glad that one's over finally. Oh, I can't believe this anymore. Blizzard of Balls. Let's do it.
Ah, your standard Christmas level. With Super Mario Brothers stars atop the tree.
I think this whole team's obsessed with balls. They're dropping shit on me! Freaking birds are shitting poops! They're not even bird poop, it's poop, human poop! Take that, you fucking reindeer.
This level is pretty interesting though, because it does mix indoors with outdoors. As you can see here, we enter a cave system.
Yes, fire should melt ice.
Now don't get me wrong, the cave system doesn't make the game any better. Quite the contrary, it's just a labyrinth of dead ends and ladders up and down. It gets old fast. But it makes up for it pretty quickly, with probably what could be the best part of the game here. Murdering Santa.
Yeah, Santa! That bastard, take that!
And surfing his fat ass down a hill. Merry fucking Christmas.
What's this? Three wise men? Ain't nothing wise about this game. Another one down. Another one down. I can do this. Thy farts consumed. Something stinks. It ain't a fart. Oh, great. This game is already sending me to hell. Couldn't get anywhere. I'm surprised I don't got fucking icicles coming out of there. I
It's your standard fire level. I really don't have much more to say about it than that, so I'll let the game speak for itself on this one. And then you get to this part right here. Now where the fuck am I supposed to go? Supposed to go down here to the abyss? Or maybe I should try to jump way over to this part right here. Should I wedge my fat ass between this little hole here? I'll tell you what the fuck I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go right the fuck back up this ladder here. I'm gonna push the power button and take a nap.
Fuck you, bitch Jaws. Holy shit. Just when I thought this game couldn't get any worse, it goes and does something like this, and totally redeems itself. Fuck yeah! The whole game should be this. This should be the whole game. Alright, so I'm seeing a pattern here. One level you're surfing, the next level you're surfing Santa, another level you're surfing a freaking shark! In lava. Fucking shit, man. I'd rather have Rocky use my balls as a speed bag than play this shit anymore. Oh, here's the boss. Ooh, a devil. How original in hell. Oh, God. Let's use a devil. Game is the devil. Shitball. Finally. Body count keeps adding up, and they're all tallied up in that hell of a level right there. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I don't know if I'm gonna fucking make it. Dungeons and dickholes. What is it, fucking Smurf Village? Bubbles. Bubbles. That's their enemy right there. Bubbles. Alright, now we're in the Keys, Octorok, and Bubbles. That's the enemy list for this level. Keys, Octorok, and Bubbles. Fucking jumps is impossible! This is fucking horseshit! Damn these bubbles! Fucking rather motorboat Steven Seagal's man tits that play this game one fucking second longer. Oh, look, another scene where you gotta frickin' fly on something. Haven't seen that before. Look at this ugly motherfucker. Need a chick like her in 8th grade. Thank you. down. Another one down. I don't think I can finish this game. If the next level's anything like this level. Help us all. Beat it and eat it, huh? What's this one about? Food. Ooh, a food level. Mother of God. Fuck it. Come on, I can do this. So close. So fucking close. Look at this bitch. Shake that ass. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, I got that fucking toaster. Fucking shit. This tit bounce right here, that's why I said tit bounce. This tit bounce right here is impossible. Fucking impossible. And get used to them chocolate starfish, you're gonna have your face planted in chocolate starfish all fucking night. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, help us. This part is fucking impossible. I can't take it. I need to fortify myself. That's better. This jump is impossible. Thank you. can do this.
Hey, listen.
I can do this. Poop cucumber. What are you doing here, poop cucumber?
Hey, listen.
Poop cucumber.
Poop cucumber. Daddy.
Hey,
daddy.
Listen.
Poop cucumber.
Poop cucumber.
I can do
hey,
this.
Listen.
I can't do this. Oh, that's better. Where do we leave? Oh, yeah. Take that, you fucking witch bitch. VIP room. Fuck. Fucking custom. Take it right in the dick. Take it right in the fucking dick. Yes. Yes. Get some sugar, baby. Get some sugar. Woo-hoo! Fucking death toll. One more level left, Daggy. Bump it.
Hey!
Yeah, we can do this. We got this. We got this. Alright, last level. Fucking finally. Boo, haunted house. Real fucking original. So far so good, I feel like they're fucking luring me in. Fucking ass raping. Like a fucking candy filled van here. Fuck those death blocks! God! Oh, these moving blocks. Moving blocks and death blocks together. Bad combination. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck you. Jason with a chainsaw. Try that on a fucking Jason with Freddy Claw. Yeah! Yes! Fuck yeah, beat it. Got it, Dags. Got it. Bump it.
Hey!
Good, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. Congratulations. That's all I needed to say. Ah, what a game. What a game. Ah. Well, let's continue on, shall we? And see what kind of an ending they give us on this turd sandwich. The crust of this shit bread. No. Fucking eyes can't take any more of this shit. No. No fucking way. Laughing, joking, numbnuts. The fucking rainbow of death. Fuck balls. I can't do it.
Hey, listen!
What are you doing, Dag? You said that last one was the last level. You're right. I can do it. I can fucking do it. And I will do it. Ooh, I'd rather fucking get a mullet and wear a New York fucking Rangers jersey. They just throw everything in every other level into the beginning of this one. Fucking shark in the middle of a fucking disco party.
Blood began to boil, and he filled with disgust. He drank from his beer, and he screamed and he cussed.
I'll take it out of the machine and smash it against the wall.
And on that day, his heart grew three sizes too small.
Fuck this shit sandwich. Oh, I'd rather fucking wear Gollum's loincloth like a fucking Santa beard than continue with this fucking shit. I'd rather have someone fucking ripcorded bowling ball anal beat out of my asshole. Cannot get through it. I've tried at least 20 times to get through this part. You cannot get through it. Fuck this. I'm just going to kill myself. I got it. I'm just going to go to the top, jump off, and just kill it and end it here. What the fuck? You're telling me you can go over the top of this shit? You're telling me you can go over the fucking top of this fucking level? Surfing again, real fucking original. I'd rather watch a fucking lemur take the world's slowest shit on my birthday cake than fucking continue on with this fucking wretched puke. Ugh. fucking lick fucking tuna fish out of Dr. Phil's mustache. Fucking worse. I'd rather move back to fucking New Jersey. I've died like 50 times in this guy. I just keep falling off. Fucking nerd can hack it. Let's try somebody else. Fucking Skeletor here. Like Fedora Dirtbag. No fucking way. Fucking way. It's over. It has been done. Take me home, Samwise.
Hey! Listen!
Take me home. To the Shire. Credits, these fucking douchebags. Asshole. Fucking asshole. Friends of asshole. Oh, Jesus. Thank God it's over. This game is everything that's wrong with video games. It's too hard, there's too much shit going on at the same time. There's just way too many fucking obstacles that don't make sense. There is no fucking reason a chocolate starfish would be flying around the nightclub. There is no fucking reason that an Octorok and a Keys would be hanging out in the Smurf Village. It makes no sense. Whoever designed this game is a fucking asshole. You know what this game is? This game is exactly what it's supposed to be. It's a send-up to everything that made the nerd. All those ruined weekends by bad video games. All those impossible frickin' levels. But when you get through those levels finally, Jesus Christ, it's like Moses opened up the river so you can take a fucking dump.
Yeah, it was a long haul on this one, but it was worth it at the end. Just like all those games of yesterday, there's always some bad games. But you gotta remember the good ones too, as you can see on the screen. These are my favorites from when I was a child. Well, most of them anyway. Even though you got a couple turd sandwiches in the mix, you can't judge the whole picnic on that. And that's what this game is. Just a throwback for all the bad games, but in a fun way. And at the end of the day, this was a fantastic game and worth the whole $5 I paid for it on Steam.
That being said, I'm Madcap. Have a merry fucking Christmas and a shitty fucking New Year. I'm gonna sit back and watch some fucking nerd on my tablet here. No. 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 No.
Well, there you have it. If you enjoyed that video, please like and subscribe. And while you're at it, why don't you check out a couple of my friends here, Dagger Eyes and Phoenix Feather.
That's all, folks.
Peep! Cucumber!